tiniest death. I spied the catch in your breath. Out, 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 out. Northbound, I got carried away as you boarded your train. South, 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 south. A feather taken by the wind, blowing. I'm afflicted by the not knowing. So I look in people's windows, transfixed by rose golden glows. They have their friends over to drink nice wine. I look in people's windows in case you're at their table. What if your eyes looked up and met mine one more time? You had stopped and tilted your head. I still ponder what it meant. Now, 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 now. I tried searching faces on streets. What are the chances you'd be down, 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 down? Does it feel alright to not know me? I'm addicted to the if only. So I look in people's windows like I'm some deranged weirdo. I attend Christmas parties from outside. I look in people's windows in case you're at their table. What if your eyes looked up and met mine?